all alone, there's no one for me to live for. Letting go of the things I've always clung to, that's when I need to feel that I belong to you. I belong to you. I belong to you. You're the one who will never let me down. Won't let me down.
Oh my gosh, Christy, are you okay?
It took me 3 hours to walk here from the coffee cup after Joe left me stranded on the side of the road. And look at my new Gucci shoes. They're ruined!
Well, it was just that, you know, my car was acting up, and I was afraid that if I stopped, maybe it wouldn't start up again, and,
now she can't see me. You were her.
Joe! That's... You men are just... Ugh! You're horrible! I mean, you're not...
Swell.
That's right, you're not swell.
Wait, guys, come on, just wait. Just let me explain.
No, Joe, there is nothing to explain. You left me stranded on the side of the road, and I almost broke a nail. Something is going to have to be done. It's Joe or me. One of us stays, the other goes. Because I am not going to stand under this roof for 5 minutes longer.
Wait, I have a watch for that. Timer. 5 minutes starting now.
Wait, guys. There's only one way to handle this. We must vote.
I don't know. Chrissy's like my best friend, but Joe, he's kind of cute. In fact, I think he was looking at my hair today. Or was it my ears? Maybe he likes me. Oh, I don't know.
You were always showing me up with your musical talents. Now, it's my time to shine. Goodbye.
What are my options again?
This is a no-brainer, Joe. It's time for you to be out in the cold.
All right. The results are in. The decision is final. And tonight, one of you will leave. Joe, Chrissy, are you ready to hear the results of the vote? First vote. Joe and Chrissy, can't we all just get along?
I'm sorry, I just can't handle all this stress.
That's one vote, Joe, one vote. Chrissy. Joe. That's two votes, Joe. One vote, Chrissy. Joe. Joe, I tried this for you.
Sits with him, he doesn't fit in, but we feel like we do and we make fun of him. Cause you want to belong, do you go along? Cause his pain is the price paid for you to belong. It's not like you hate him or want him to die, but maybe he goes home and thinks suicide, or he comes back to school with a gun at his side, and a kindness from you might have saved his life. Heroes are made. Too much pain to survive on her own. The hurt she can't handle overflows to another.